Well, you fought real good out there, Tychus. Your time in the freezer didn't dull your edge none.
Well, fear and violence always did bring out the best in me.
Have to admit, we always did make a good team.
Yeah. Well, that was until I went to prison and you went legit.
Right.
Ever wonder why Minx don't just send him ghost to kill ya? You've been a thorn in his side for a long time.
Assassinating me just turned me into a martyr. He'd never be rid of me then. He needs to kill my reputation first.
Very good. You think clearly despite your heat for him. Course his patience has got limits too. Tread careful, Mr. Reyna. Someone on this ship is already working for Minsk. I can feel it.
This is Kate Lockwell reporting from UNN headquarters on Korhal. Let's go to Donnie Vermillion on special assignment.
Kate, I'm very pleased to be talking to General Horace Warfield. General, I understand that Dominion forces will soon be showing off their newest weapon, the Odin War Machine.
That's correct, Donnie. We'll show the Odin on the streets of Korhal itself, with full coverage from your fine network.
General, Kate Lockwell here. I've heard rumblings about some sort of logistics trouble with the Odin's debut.
Now, Kate...
It's true, Kate. The Odin was delayed in shipping, and we briefly lost communication with the production facility. But it arrived safely, so we can go ahead with the unveiling.
You heard it here first. The Dominion unveiling new weapons of destruction on the streets of Korhal.
What is wrong with that woman? Tell her not to interrupt my interviews!
Your boy Horner is actually pulling this off. Gotta say, I'm mighty impressed.
So how does the Odin raid as a fighting machine?
Brother, it is the single greatest creation in the history of mankind. Striding around and dispensing righteous fury just about brought a tear to my eye. You just let me know when I can take it out for another spin.
You'll get your chance soon enough, old buddy. Don't you worry.
Dominion is getting into some pretty advanced weapons technology, but their biological sciences are still terrible.
So, Swan, what are the chances we can build something like that Odin?
You nuts? No way we've got the facilities for mass-producing hardware on that scale.
And here I was thinking you could build anything, Swan.
Cute. All right, forget the scale. I'm gonna figure it out, don't you worry. And I'll come up with something a damn sight more practical than that showpiece. You see if I don't.
Sir, when Tychus came back aboard the ship, I had the techs run a scan on him.
Matt, you need to get a hobby.
Seriously, sir. His suit contains a sophisticated transponder. If it receives the correct code, it'll shut down all his major organs. That suit is a death trap.
He's got a gun to his head.
And who's got their finger on the trigger? Mobius?
Tychus, what have you gotten yourself into?
Seems your Queen of Blades figured out who's been paying us to snatch up all them artifacts. Mobius's head honcho, Dr. Narud, claims the Zerg are attacking his main research campus on Tirador. He can't evacuate his people until all their artifact research is safe.
There's a rare gas on Belshir, the Protoss skull, the breath of creation. They think it'd be a gift from their gods. We call it Tarazine, and it'd be worth a fortune to the right bidder. Of course, those Protoss will kill us if they catch us on their holy ground. Or, at least they'll try.
My people established a new colony on Haven. It was going well, but now the colony's gone dark. They're not responding on any frequency. We need to get there and see what the situation is. They might have been exposed to the Zerg virus, and they are on the verge of Protoss space. Jim, I'm worried that something has gone very wrong.
We're almost to Haven, but there's still been no contact from... Sir, there's a Protoss fleet holding in orbit. They're disrupting all communications to the surface, and it looks like they're powering up their main weapons.
Jim, you have to stop this.
Matt, open a channel to the Protoss. Let's see how diplomatic they're feeling.
Intaro Tassadar, James Raynor. I am Executor Selendis. Your bravery and service to Ire are known to us.
Intaro Tassadar, Selendis. Listen, with all due respect, your fleet needs to pull back. The people on Haven are no threat to you.
Our observers detected Zerg hive spores infesting the colonists. They must be purified. If you wish to undertake this mission in our stead, we will permit it.
Jim, some of my people are infested. But you can't let the Protoss just destroy them all. If you keep the Protoss at bay, I know I can find a cure for the infestation.
The only cure for Zerg infestation is purification by fire. You know this to be true, James Raynor.
I can cure them, Jim. Believe me.
If you choose to resist us, we will meet in glorious combat. The choice is yours, James Raynor. We await your answer.
I ain't gonna stand by while you wipe out a whole colony, Selendis. Not while there's still a chance we can save them.
Then it shall be an honor to meet you on the field of battle. Your reputation as a commander is most impressive. I trust you will live up to it.
Thank you, Jim. Thank you so much. Whatever's happening on Haven, my people don't deserve to be wiped out. We'll make this right. I'll find a cure. Jim, the Protoss are already closing in on the colony. My people don't stand a chance.
We're gonna have to stop that purifier of theirs before it can wipe the whole place out. Get everyone evacuated to the main base, Ariel. If the purifier gets that far, we're done. Well, at least we can count on them being methodical. They'll stop to burn every settlement along the way.
You sure know how to pick a fight, cowboy. I got something that'll help you. I called in some favorites and got us Viking schematics. Remember, they can change from a jet into a combat walker and back again. Pretty nifty stuff.
Jim, the purifier's drawing power from several Protoss Nexus. Its shields are completely impenetrable. How can you stop something like that?
Easy. We knock out those Nexi first, then we take down the purifier. Don't worry, Ariel. We'll stop them.
I've located the Protoss Nexuses that are channeling power to the Purifier shields. We'll have to destroy them before we can stop the Purifier. Some of the colonists didn't make it to our base in time. We should be ready to assist them when the Protoss attack.
SCV ready.
Add-on complete.
What's going on?
SCV ready.
Go ahead.
Transformation systems.
Add-on complete.
No SCV ready.
I like it. Let's get into the fight. Yes, indeed. Victory. All right. Agreed.
SCV ready. Huh?
Sir, the purifier has arrived and is on the move.
Go ahead!
In the rear with the gear. SCV ready. Woohoo! Overtime!
Give us your best shot!
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Got no patience for sitting around. Let's roll!
SCV ready.
The purifier's coming into range of a colony base.
By the numbers, boys.
SCV ready. I can't build here. You're the boss. SCV ready. Sure thing.
Let's roll! moving! Got no patience for sitting around!
Head on.
What's going on?
Yes, sir!
Yeah.
Not enough minerals.
What's our target?
Is it critical? You rang?
Sir, I'm detecting a massive energy spike. The purifier is about to fire.
Oh, it's on!
Let's get into the fight.
Gangway, coming through.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Big job, huh?
Woohoo!
Overtime. Go ahead.
You want a piece of me, boy?
SCV ready.
Commander, a Protoss squadron is going after the colony ships. Those people don't stand a chance unless we stop it.
Gotcha.
Who wants some?
Orders received.
You ready for war?
You gonna give me orders?
Aye, aye, sir.
Our allies are being attacked.
Gangway, coming through.
They're gonna destroy our ship. We're all going to die.
Enough
by the numbers, boys.
Kaboom, baby!
We'll butter my biscuit.
Our allies are being attacked.
Yeah, what it?
Tom.
Let it roll back! Ride home!
Our allies are being attacked.
It's go time!
Huh?
Got a whole lot of love.
Need some-
Ready to plunder.
What's our-
Our allies are being attacked.
Don't leave me hanging.
Got no patience for sitting around.
Just say when.
You ready for war?
Our allies are being attacked.
Time's a wasting.
Our allies are being attacked.
Can do! Rolling!
Our allies are being attacked.
Inbound. Victory. No one lives forever. Certain.
Speak up!
Our allies are being attacked.
The Grim Reaper has arrived. Fear the Reaper, man.
Our allies are being attacked.
Rock and roll! It's all me!
The Protoss have arrived at another settlement, sir.
By the numbers, boys.
Ready to plunder. fight or flight. Yeah, right.
This better be good.
Additional supply depots required.
In the rear with the gear.
Well, butter my biscuit.
Speak up! Ready to roll out!
Ready to plunder.
Yo!
Need something
to help you? Don't miss me,
transformation system inside. Fight or flight. Let's get into the made for battle. Victory.
By the numbers, boys.
That's one Nexus down. Keep at it, boys. We gotta stop that ship.
Who wants some?
Bad news? Well, butter my...
Give us
your ready to plunder. Transformation systems primed.
What's our target?
Fighter.
Speak up! Definitely.
You ready for war?
Huh?
Made for battle.
Energy output is peaking. The Protoss are going to destroy the second colony base.
Rolling out! Let's roll! Lay it on me! Rolling! Got no patience. Give us your best shot. Need something blown up? Can do.
Warning. Protoss squadron detected approaching colonist settlement.
Can't hold them alone.
Our allies are being attacked.
Ready to plunder.
Time to waste.
In the rear with the gear.
Our ship's gonna burn up! The Protoss are killing us!
Got no patience for shit! What's that? Absolute!
Let's get into the fight.
Our allies are being attacked.
What's our target? Give us your best shot! On my way!
Ready to
our play. Allies are being attacked.
Made for battle. Fire flight. Yeah.
Our allies are being attacked.
Transformation systems broke.
Another Nexus gone. Great work. Don't give them a chance to regroup.
Very well. Inbound. Ready to plunder.
Our allies are being attacked.
Made for battle.
Vic,
let's get into the fight. All right. No one lives forever.
Our allies are being attacked.
Fight or flight? Yeah, you ready for war? Certainly. Transformation systems primed. Yes, indeed. Let's get into the fight.
That was a close one. Thanks.
The colonists have successfully evacuated that settlement.
Made for battle.
Give up!
They've almost reached the next base. Hurry!
Fight or flight? Yeah, right. Victory. You ready for war? Very well. I like it. Inbound. Transform. No one lives forever. Made for battle. Ready to plunder.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Hold. All right. Let's get into the...
Go ahead!
Fight or flight? Yeah. Transformation systems primed. Certainly. I like it.
What's that? Affirmative!
Say the word, baby.
Ready for war?
Speak up!
Transformation systems primed.
What's our target?
Big job, huh?
Made.
Need something blown up? Rolling out!
Rate the waiting orders.
Oh, it's on.
Armed and ready.
Get ready.
Got no patience for sitting around.
Any second now, get clear!
Rate the waiting orders.
Go ahead!
Transformation systems primed.
What's that?
Go ahead, Command. Attack formation. Coordinates received.
What's going on?
Speak up! Oh, it's on!
Warning. Protoss squadron detected approaching the final colonist settlement.
Fight or flight? Yeah, right.
Give us your best shot! Definitely.
Our allies are being attacked.
Help! They're destroying our ship!
Let's get into the fight. Yes.
Our allies are being attacked.
Give us your best shot!
The purifier shields are offline, sir. Hit it now.
Our allies are being attacked.
Who wants some?
Big job, huh?
Our allies are being attacked.
It's your dime.
Been waiting on you.
Go, go, go!
Our allies are being attacked.
You ready for war? Fight or flight? Transformation systems primed.
Our allies are being attacked.
I like it. Ready to plunder. Inbound. Very well. Victory. Can't hold them alone. Let's get into the fight.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Estimate Protoss arrival at the next colony base within 20 seconds, sir.
Big job!
Transformation system is prime. I like it.
Protoss are retreating! You've done it!
You are as cunning as the stories say, James Raynor. I hope your belief in these colonists will be vindicated.
I guess this is goodbye, Doc. Now you've got a lot of cleaning up to do out there.
We'll manage somehow. I just hope you boys stay out of trouble. Those Protoss are bound to be upset.
Well, me and the Protoss go way back. I've helped them out a few times. Figure they might cut me some slack.
You know, you could always stay here, settle down, make a new start.
Guys like me don't get second chances, darling. We just gotta finish what we begun.
You're a good man, Jim Raynor.